Hey, what's up? Let's install Bluestacks for emulators so you can play Android games or install Android apps on your PC or laptop. Go to the Bluestacks.com and download Bluestacks on your computer. You can click Customize Installation if you want to install it somewhere specific. I'll keep the default install location. Click Install now and wait for a few moments. After the download is complete, installation will start. After installation, Bluestacks will boot up. It will take some time when you first start the program. And you will get this error. Don't worry, this is just a note that you can improve Bluestacks performance by checking BIOS features. Also, to speed up things, make sure that your antivirus is not using your memory and slow down the Bluestacks. Just click Continue anyway. You'll need your Google account so you can access the Google Play Store. Just sign in with your Google email and password that you use for your Gmail account. Agree on terms of service. Over here you can choose if you want Google to back up your data. And click Accept. Click Accept again. And you are now in the Google Play Store. You can browse and install games and apps as you would on your Android phone. And this is how you install Bluestacks emulator so you can have your Android phone on your PC. Thanks for watching and bye-bye.